New details this morning about a body found inside of a trunk in Bridgeport that was on fire. We're now learning it was 15-year-old Kidonnie Smith, who died from gunshot wounds to the neck and chest. Police and fire officials responded to a car fire in the alley near 37th and Parnell Friday morning. When the fire was put out, first responders then found the body inside of the trunk. Police continue to investigate.